before my eyes. Now repent for your crimes. I stand, my gun is trained upon a man. He's a villain, his crime is a lust for money, and for that he exploits every person that he can. For this man I have dirtied my hands beyond return, even killed the one I loved, shot him right between the eyes. On that night I turned my weapon against myself, but no matter what I did, I couldn't seem to die. But the time for vengeance at long last has come. So now, repent for all you've done. Hello and goodbye to you, Mr. Père Noël. I've set your house on fire, pick which way you want to go to hell. With a bullet buried in your skull, or fully conscious as the flames engulf your soul. Hey, mama, don't you think even monsters should receive one final chance to atone for their misdeeds? It's a mercy that I gave when I said that I'd spare him. If he'd part with all his cash, I would let his life proceed. If you give the money back to the people you have ruined, then perhaps you can be saved, and I shall leave you be. Well, here's what he said: I won't hand down my fortune to degenerates like you. That is a guarantee. It's hopeless that scum won't abandon his ways. As a thought, you'll die here in the blaze. Hello and goodbye to you, master of the court. Judge of such corruption, all you did to people was extort. All your victims' wrath is here tonight to guide you to what's for the best, eternal rest. How you raised me on your own, all alone, in that distant little house. It's a place where I was born, a cottage in the forest. Never knew my father's face, never knew his whereabouts. Hey mama, take a look at dad, he's beyond return, he's completely mad. He thinks that doll's my half-sister, his birth daughter Michelle. But that girl, many years ago at sea, she perished in the depths below. My father has one daughter who's still alive and well. Hey papa, look at what you made me do. Look at your daughter, right before you. Hello and goodbye to you, my father. In the court now, so many died because of your orders. Mama, please explain to me, whatever did you even see in such a man? Destroy this hell I've found. Everything I see, I'll bring it to the ground. To a sprawling and accursed story of evil. I bid farewell. I bid farewell. I am a master of the hellish yard. If we could go back and and for your crimes.